We come to another story with Kev Briggz, straight out of Connecticut. His Instagram's on the screen now. He has a song called Hold On, okay? And I mention this because, allegedly, okay, similarities. I'm not a, you know, expert in what's inspiring or what's copying or what. He has a song called Hold On, and then Lil Tjay came out with a song called Hold On a few months later, and they sound somewhat